I clung to the side of the camouflage trail. I was over the river before the sky was awake. I've kept my ear pressed to the transistor radio. The station is all I have left from my little home. I don't wanna leave, but this sorrow was all I could take. A staticky voice through the crackling speaker has followed me all the way here. The longer I go, we both will get weaker till one of us just disappears. I don't wanna go, but my duty is stronger than fear. I worked 20 years without nothing to show, so I left behind everything that I've known in the hope that my family won't need to go hungry again. They stopped me the last time I tried this migration. I'm the overflow man in this melting pot nation. The only thing here in this desert is northerly wind. And I'm not really sure where the oxygen's going, but it followed me all the way here. The line map didn't stop it from blowing. It's free, and that one thing is clear. I don't want to go, but my duty is stronger than fear. And the sun, it doesn't care if it's here or if it's over there. It just passes through the stratosphere until it goes away. Once watched a sparrow fly south for the winter. Feathers were thin and her body was thinner, but we had enough there to feed her until she was well. The seasons are cycles that go back and forth. One day it's south and the next it is north. Just need a little relief till the snow starts to melt. Today she's returning to look for her nest, and she's followed me all the way here. With nothing to hold but the meat on her breast and the promise of one more year. The radio man is still playing his songs, but the signal is not quite as clear here. I'd rather be back the place I belong, but my family is needing me here. I don't wanna go, but my duty is stronger than fear. I don't wanna go. Stronger than fear.